Hey, Summit, this is Edward, and this is Jake.
I'm alive.
Dude, you
I'm
look
alive.
Good.
I'm alive.
Hey, your color's back, man.
Yeah.
That's amazing. And you grew. You grew up.
I did.
That's awesome,
I did.
Man.
Hey, wanted to let you know there's a new weight loss program that's hit the market that's pretty cool. You walk the golf course, you pass out and get dehydrated, go to the ER, and you'll lose about 5 to 7 pounds. I found that out a couple weeks ago.
Hey, can I be honest with you? That was dumb.
Oh.
To walk the golf course. I mean, who walks the golf course?
Should not have done that.
I guarantee you, all the golfers out there right now are going, you walk the golf course in July?
Yeah.
Really?
So trying to lose some weight.
Hey, Summit, share this video right now on all your platforms. We want you to get the word out. We're going to be talking about August, and I'm excited about August. I'll come back to that in just a minute. But before we do, I'll let Jake talk about a few things that are coming up. So, Jake, why don't you tell us some things that are happening right now that you have going?
Yeah, so we're going to relaunch our small group ministry August 23rd. And what I need you to do is answer some questions for me. We put together a really short 3-question survey. It'll be on our Facebook page. It'll be on the email and the text alerts attached to this video. Just 3 simple questions. Are you wanting to be in a group? Would you be comfortable meeting in person? Or would you rather meet virtually via Zoom or another avenue like that? That way I can get everything lined up. I'm also looking for some small group leaders that would be willing to host virtual groups, okay? And so if you have an interest in that, please contact me. We'd love to get that rolling, all right? So please fill that out. Edward, you fill that out too, okay?
All right,
you fill that out too.
I'm a small group leader now.
There you go.
Yep.
All right, so, and here's the other thing. Big back to school supplies drive. You've been hearing about it.
God, this is
man,
so cool.
We need some school supplies donated. Be watching our Facebook page and the link here for the list of stuff that we need. August 9th, it's going to be incredible. From what I'm hearing, these kids and families are going to come and pick up all these school supplies, and they're going to get to dunk the Slick family in the dunking booth.
Heck yeah.
Dude, how awesome is that? And there's going to be some other games and stuff going on. But we need your help with that. And so when you see that being shared, bring those school supplies to the church, okay? If you don't know what I'm talking about, just click the link, look at that PDF that Paula sends out, get on Facebook, and you'll see the list. It's also on our website.
Yeah.
We need to get people going to our website. It's also on our website. So, yeah, man, that stuff's awesome. I can't wait. Small groups.
Hey, that school supply deal, that's
school
so cool.
School supplies.
All the businesses that are partnering with us and helping us pull this off. This is a cool deal.
Yeah.
I mean, this is exciting. I told Ashley a couple of days ago, we were texting back and forth talking about this deal, that it is so fun to watch God show up in all of this, because we only had 2 weeks to pull this thing off. And all the stuff that's happening, man, it is really
cool. It's awesome.
It's awesome. What else you got? You got anything else?
Just, I mean, hey, I don't know if you guys know this or not, but really cool invention, golf carts. They're unbelievable. I played last night and I rode in a golf cart. And I made it 18 holes and didn't pass out.
My
so if
goodness.
You've not played golf with a golf cart, you got to check it out.
Which most people do, and he's just now learning that. So, hey, I told you I love August. And, you know, August, there's really 2 months of the year that I love. And I don't love August because it's hot. And I'm sweating like crazy right now sitting out here. It is hot, Jake. But there's 2 months a year I love, and that's January and August. And, man, those are two drastically different months. January is always cold. August is always just sweltering. But here's what it means for our church, is that every January, every August, we revisit our vision. And the next 2 months, we're going to be in a series called Indescribable. And I'm really excited about that. This Sunday, I'm going to be kicking that series off. Our children will also be kicking that new series off called Indescribable. And this month in August, we're going to be revisiting our vision while we leak. You remember that church in Chicago, Willow Creek? They coined a statement that said, vision leaks. And what that means is, over time, we get distracted, and we get distracted in good things, and we forget what the gospel message and what the mission is about. And so every January and every August, we go back just to the why we exist, why we're called. Not just to give school supplies, not just food, not just being in the community. We exist to spread the good news of the gospel, that we are sinners and Christ died for us. That's the good news. And he didn't stay dead. He rose again, which through our faith in him, we now have eternal life. And Jake, that's good news. That's good. That's why we exist.
So what is the definition of indescribable? What does that mean?
It's indescribable.
So you're going to be
I'm going to be describing the indescribable.
I can't wait.
I know, it's crazy, isn't it? So we love you. We cannot wait for this Sunday. So many cool things. I know school's starting back here in just a couple of weeks, and there's going to be a routine. That's a new word.
Yeah, there's
going to be some sort of a new routine, and we're excited that we can get back in that and see some of you guys. I know some of you still are staying at home. We get that. That's why we're still doing the 9 o'clock, the 11 o'clock, so you can join us on all of our platforms. Go to our website. There it is.
Uh-huh.
Go to our website. Check out all of our different platforms on social media, and you can watch that every Sunday. We love you. Cannot wait to see you, and we will see you this Sunday. Love you, Summit.